Real Madrid's team photo from the 2018 Champions League final is exactly the same as theirs for the 2017 Champions League final, and people are going nuts about it. Los Blancos won the fourth Champions League trophy, the 13th of all time, in 5 years after Gareth Bale scored one of the greatest goals of all time and Loris Karius had one of the worst games of all time, allowing the La Liga Giants to score with two howlers. But before kickoff, Real Madrid posed for the team photo. Bizarrely, the pose is precisely the same as the one in 2017. Every player is standing in the same position, the same expression on the faces. The only difference is that the kit color has gone from lavender, yes, we know our colors here at Sport Bible, don't you worry, to the traditional color of white. And everyone on social media is going crazy about it. They're robots, it's confirmed. Francesco at Fatalbo SS, May 29th, 2018. That's some Illuminati shit right there. The Dead Rabbits FC at Ghostface Ifts, May 30th, 2018. Identical apart from Ramos, even Ronaldo on his tiptoes. Joy, Nathan Fox at Foxy Up. Position is that they have played exactly the same starting 11 a year later and still won. Wayne Holden at W24 Holden, May 29th, 2018. Marcelo's hands. Joy, Darren P at Darren 19. 1973, May 29, 2018. Arguably, if the color of the kits were the same, it would be hard to differentiate between the two photos. What's strange that even the hand placements are replicated. Look at Marcelo, for example. Maybe this is how they win the Champions League trophy every year. Every year each player repeats the same actions from the previous year, going through a sort of groundhog year to ensure that they win the title. Could it work again next year? Will Cristiano Ronaldo be there? Let us know in the comment section. Topics: Football News. Real Madrid champion